Comparison of fractions. Let us consider some examples. Compare 3 by 20 and 7 by 10. Solution, as shown in the animation. (63/20) is greater than 14/20, or 3 by 20 is greater than 7 by 10. Example: Sheetal ate 3 by 4 piece of a cake, while Shivani ate 6 by 7 piece of cake. Who ate a bigger piece of cake? Solution: Here, both the fractions are unlike. 3 by 4 is equal to 3 × 7 by 4 × 7 is equal to 21/28. 6 by 7 is equal to 6 × 4 by 7 × 4 is equal to 24/28. Clearly, 21 is less than 24. So 21/28 is less than 24/28, and 3/4 is also less than 6/7. Hence, Shivani ate a bigger piece of cake. Example: Add 2/3 plus 4/5 plus 5/6. Solution: By adding the given fraction, we get 23/10. Example: Subtract 1/4/5 minus 1/6. Solution: As seen in the animation, by subtracting 1/4/5 minus 1/6, we get 19/30.